Okay. You guys, this is just not. I shouldn't do anything when I'm rushed. And right now, I'm getting ready to go out because we're going out to dinner for my birthday and my brother's birthday, which was in December. And it's February, fuck you. But we're going out to dinner as a family to celebrate. And so I did a review real quick of my unplugged, I mean, untucked. And it was uploading. It was like at 70% and shit, right? I was bold and cocky about it. Went on fake, went on Twitter. Just did a new video. I went and told Fifi. I was like, "Bitch, I put bitches in line in the new video." Somewhere between there and now, it has disappeared into the space of God. So sorry. But basically, what happened was I didn't watch the show. I mean, I watched Untucked, but I didn't like really watch it because I don't know. I was still high off episode one. I didn't really watch it, but I can tell you, I did clock the tea. I did see the shade. It was great. Mother put everyone in line. I'm giving you guys a synopsis of what I talked about for 15 fucking minutes in the last video. Mother put everyone in line. I forgot to mention that Sharon won last episode. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Y'all bitches, let me tell you something. Y'all think Untucked is some shit. Y'all take a or just take a moment in my life. Y'all bitches was not cool with me putting that review out late. Like y'all was just like, bitch. I mean, I was getting emails. And DMs on Twitter talking about, bitch, it's Tuesday. Where the fuck is the video? And I'm like, I gotta work. I'm trying to pay the bills. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got my own. I'll do my own business. And on that Monday, I had a new client come and rock my world with this amazingly massive project. Oh, shit. My shit. I love this song. So I had to work. I had to pay the rent, bitch. So I couldn't do anything. I've been on lock. And then I was like, I was gonna do Untucked. And it's Saturday. Okay, so this is about to be a whole nother episode. And I feel bad. And I apologize to y'all. I'm sorry. A bitch was just overwhelmed with life. I'm sorry. And I will not do that shit again because y'all will not come for my ass, okay? Because y'all was serious. Like I had no idea. Like people that I didn't even know watched my videos were like, "What the fuck?" And I was just like, "Damn." So I won't do it again next week. I know for a fact not to put it out too early because y'all bitches will check a bitch if I put it out too early, and not to put it out too late obviously is a sin against God. So I'm gonna mark it in the middle. I'm gonna have my reviews out by Tuesday. The show was good. It was shade. I love catty, evil shade. So it gave me my life. I loved it. I love how it was all shady and mother put the bitches in line. Did you see the mother was like, let me see if I can do an impersonation of mother. Mother was like, "I am Latrice motherfucking Royale. I've been in this business for 20 years." And bitches were like, you know, it was like that. And I was just like, yes. I was like, yes, mother. Tell them bitches. Tell them what they need to hear. So she told the bitches. And they couldn't handle it. And I bet you a bitch won't check mother till at least week four. Four. I bet you a bitch won't check mother till at least week four. So I enjoyed mother going off on the bitches and putting them in line. I enjoyed, you know what? I got emails again. Like this week has been crazy for me because I got emails again. Because everyone knows about my love for Fifi. It's known throughout the world. And bitch was like, "I don't know about your girl. Like, your girl, ooh, she not cool. Ooh, she evil. She mean." And I'm just like, bitch, that's shade. Like, we don't know what went on. Because I'm gonna excuse a bitch to hell. Because there's nothing that Fifi can do to piss me off. Unless Fifi gets on camera and says, "Fuck you, Nicole." Then I'll be like, I'm gonna give you some time to deal and get over life or whatever. So, you know, 'cause I live for Fifi. But so nothing Fifi can really do because I enjoy her. But I just think she's the type of bitch that if you pull shade on her, she's gonna pull shade right back. Like she's not gonna take that shit. I enjoyed her shade. I enjoyed Willem's shade back. I enjoyed when Fifi put her back in check. I enjoyed when LaShawn put Jiggly and fucking Lime. Put Jiggly and Lime so good that Jiggly's little drink thing just was like, bitch, I'm getting the fuck away from you because you just got checked, bitch. I love that. I earned a lot of respect for LaShawn. I like her now. I liked her before, but now I feel like, because before I was like, she's soft, a little underspoken, you know, she's not going to survive with the bitches. But bitch, she gave it to him. I just enjoyed Untucked. It's going to be great this season. It's going to be so much shade. I can't wait for that moment when they get that behind the scenes shade between Fifi and Sharon. And if you think that's the only shade, bitch, please. Sharon is going to be killing the bitches. And they're going to try to get her off her game. So they're going to think they can get off her game by the shade. But I think Sharon can handle the bitches. Bitches from Pittsburgh, you know what I'm saying? It's grimy down there. It's going to be a great Untucked. I'm going to promise you to do a better review next week. Shout out to the new people that are doing videos. Brad SC. If you don't check, he did a video for me. I love it. You know I love anything because I'm obviously a vain bitch. And I love anything that he did. He did a video about me. I was like, not about me, but he mentioned that, you know, I don't know. You got to watch the video. Brad and Danny JW or Danny CJW. He's doing RuPaul reviews. So many people come out the woodwork now doing reviews. Of course, throwing shade is the shit. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll watch you guys back. And also, True Monet, who did reviews last year, kind of had a little technical difficulties or whatever, but he will be back. He's made a promise, and he's bitch will be back because I love him. Like, he's like my favorite. I love True Monet, so hopefully he'll be back doing reviews soon. And I think that's it. I have to get ready to go. I'm getting my ass kicked by my 66-year-old mother. So thank you guys for watching. I promise to do a review quicker. And mwah, thanks, and double thanks. And I hope I did everything. I'm sorry the first video got erased, but